Wow, look at all those stars.
That's right, and the moon, and even the Earth that we're living on right now.